We're here today watching Exercise Trident, which is a joint exercise with the Singaporean Armed Forces and the ADF. There's a lot of things to learn when you work with other defence forces. The important thing is learning how much you do think alike and how much you speak the same language, and getting to understand the areas where you don't, so that when you go on operations together, it's a lot easier to get together quite quickly to be able to do the operation, whether it be humanitarian assistance right through to combat operations.
Getting an understanding of what it's like to work in an amphibious environment, it's one thing to be talking about it, it's another thing to actually do it. And when it comes down to executing things like this, the take-home information that we can grab from this and then move on with into the future, particularly for members of Headquarters 1DIV, the First Joint Force Headquarters, is going to be essential. We've learned so much from this activity, all the way through from the planning to the actual execution of amphibious activities on the ground.